Hello students, I am Gnaneshwara TN, Assistant Professor of English. Today I am going to tell you the contribution of Alfred Lord Tennyson to English poetry. Alfred Lord Tennyson is the representative poet of the Victorian age. His poetic activity is extended over 60 years. He became the poet laureate in 1850. Contribution of Tennyson to English poetry. Tennyson's works reflect hopes and aspirations, problems and prospects of his age. His important poetic works are poems, The Princess, In Memoriam, Maud, Idylls of the King, Enoch Arden. Poems, 1842. This collection contains the beautiful poems such as The Lady of Shalott, The Lotus Eaters, The Palace of Art, Ulysses, Maud D. Arthur. These poems bring out English rural life, medieval romances, classical legend, the mysteries of life, and death and immortality. The Princess. It is one of the ambitious works of great scope and design. The poem deals with the position of women. It mixes up medieval story and modern ideas. It brings out many contemporary thoughts of the poet. In Memoriam, consisting of 131 sections, a prologue and an epilogue, this chiefly elegiac work examines the different stages of Tennyson's period of mourning over the death of his close friend Arthur Henry Hallam. It is widely considered to be one of the greatest poems of the 19th century. Maud. It is one of the longer poems of Tennyson. Being in the form of monodrama, the poem brings out the love of the hero, which leads him on to murder and madness. It was seriously criticized by his contemporaries, but the poem is remarkable for the study of morbid psychology, lyricism, and fusion of spiritual life and nature. Enoch Arden. It is a long poem which was popular and translated into foreign languages. It is the story of a seaman believed to be drowned in sea, but returned home and found that his wife had married another man. He regretted to see it and returned without revealing his identity. Idylls of King. This long poem in 12 books is based on Malory's Lee Maud D. Arthur. It is a medieval romance which brings out the adventures of the King Arthur and his knights. Characteristics of Tennyson's poetry. Spirit of the age. The Victorian period had its own anxiety in the field of social, moral, and religion. His poetry represents the mood of the age in which he lived. Victorian compromise. His poetry brings out the tendency of compromise between democracy and aristocracy, hope and doubt, religion and science, old and new, evolution and revolution. Popularity. He was a reputed poet because he was a Victorian in essence and spirit. He enjoyed great popularity among readers and critics. Sublimity. Tennyson was a great humanitarian. He had great sympathy for his fellow human beings. Like Milton and Wordsworth, his poetry has the grandeur and sublimity. Sense of beauty. Tennyson had a great sense of beauty. His poems celebrate the love for beauty, which is manifested on a grand scale in every line of his poetry. Love for nature. Tennyson had great love for nature, which is different from Wordsworth's. For him, nature is the symbol of humanity with all those values and virtues associated with it. His poems portray the beautiful aspect of nature vividly. Variety. Tennyson wrote lyrics, ballads, elegy, epic, etc. on a wide range of subjects. Melody. Tennyson's poetry is known for sweet melody and lyrical qualities. As a poet, Tennyson seems to be torn between the opposite forces which were prevailing in the age. He does not take any extreme path. Instead, he followed the golden mean, that is, middle path. In spite of this, he is one of the greatest poets of English language. Dear students, let us recall what we have learnt in this session. Alfred Lord Tennyson is the representative poet of the Victorian age. He was a Victorian in essence and spirit. His poetry brings out the tendency of compromise between democracy and aristocracy, hope and doubt, religion and science, old and new, evolution and revolution. Tennyson wrote lyrics, ballads, elegy, epic, etc. on a wide range of subjects. Like Milton and Wordsworth, his poetry has the grandeur and sublimity. Tennyson's poetry is known for sweet melody and lyrical qualities. He became the poet laureate in 1850. Tennyson's important poetical works are poems, The Princess, In Memoriam, Maud, Idylls of the King, Enoch Arden. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.